is the music recording and out of the shower to the bedroom.
Slip on something fresh.
From the bedroom to the studio.
To react to the best.
If your day is blown, we crank to the morn. Make sure your sub is on while we playing your song.
And it's gonna be on.
We rock three channels up here on this YouTube stream. And we always let our subscribers know that they are supreme. Haters stand by cause we so fly. React to the beat cause I'm that guy to move you all night long. Why I tell you what's happening in the song. Music make me crazy, baby, do it for me louder. Viewers know my cross keep on bumping with the song. I'ma make you sweat until they turn the house lights on. At the party at the Music Recording Network.
What is up, YouTube? How y'all doing? Yeah.
I got you, goon dog. We're gonna get you. Hey, check this out. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit that bell. On the main channel, I don't know. I'm just looking like rap to me. It looked like it's gonna be rap. Back to Life 2000 featuring Mary J. Blige is definitely going on the stream channel, man. On the main channel, we already hit 198,000 subscribers and all that good stuff, man. So 200,000 subscribers, supposed to have a party. So far, things look like they ain't working out. I might be in here partying by myself. I don't mind. I don't mind at all, man. I was going to try to bring some band members through. But, you know, everybody, as soon as they 200,000 subscribers,
I want some money.
So I should be charging them to get on the channel. So, you know what I'm saying? Anyway. That's neither here nor there. Let me give him a thumbs up. I give everybody a thumbs up. We react to. So without any further ado, Tyson Roberts had this one up on the channel a long time ago. So let's check it out. Hey.
You trying to take it back like that, fool? You about to kill him.
Yeah. DJ Clue. Desert Storm. Miss Mary J. Blige.
Steady, are you ready?
Are you ready?
What's going on?
What's going on?
Rockefeller.
Steady, are you ready?
Are you ready?
What's going on?
Tell me what's going on.
Def Jam.
Cold,
Jam.
Fresh air. Feel the melody that's in the air. Oh yeah, I'm bound to take a look around. Oh, it's going down.
However do you want me? However do you need
that
me?
That classic shit.
However do you want me?
However
do you need me?
Do you need me?
However
now?
Do you want me? However do you need me? However do you want me?
Miss Mary J. Blige.
However do you need me? I live at
living at the very
the top of the floor.
Yeah,
no, no, there's no
anything
more. I state my name
state it clearly.
Woo!
This is MJB.
Yeah, now girl, step up the kiss.
Up,
sipping Red Zinfandel, step up the crisp. Coop got 19s, the chain got nice gleam. Girlfriend, you been scooped like ice cream. Your ass is fat, your frame is little. Got the door knockers on with your name in the middle. On the dance floor, getting it in with me. Might let you and your friend hit me. Soon as the wind hit me, I live there. Legendary top of the globe. So there is no more room for anything more. And I state my name, my name's the claim. Jadakiss, I done came here and changed the game. Now we at the point where your birthdays is costly. Got you a scotted out in a teacup Yorkie. Head so crazy that it's killing me softly. Sit down, tell me how you want me, how you need me. It's the Mar, Mary, and Clue, please believe me.
DJ Clue, Death the Storm, and Mary J.
However do you need me? However do you want me?
I know you're always there.
Clue, Jeff the Storm, a.k.a.
Mary J. Blige was a beast in the studio, man.
Holla.
She can cut some vocals, man. She know how to cut vocals. Mary J. Blige, Faith Evans, well, it's a lot of them. I ain't going to go down the list. When an artist sings and then you give them another note to sing in the harmony, they'll change the note, but then they'll change the rhythm a little bit because they're concentrating on hitting a different note, and they off with the rhythm of the flow of the first track. And this one is a little bit off a little bit. And, man, I used to hate that, man. I'm like, dang, you singing it differently now. Well, you gave me a different note. I said, no, but you got to sing it the same rhythm. So can, however do you want me? However do you need me? However do you want me? Well, you know, I can't sing it, but however, it got to sound like a group of them saying it at the exact same time, like she sung all the notes at the exact same time. So you got to back up and keep cutting these tracks. And I watched Mary J. Record vocals before, man, and I was like, God dang, y'all. Then my little artist to come in here, I'd be like, why y'all can't do it like that? Anywhere like that. Anyway, I'm going to get on up out of here, man. Y'all take it light, take it slow. Y'all tell him Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.